Here's a trick shot that you can hit easily and your buddies won't know what in the world you just did. We're going to put two balls together and we want to have a lip in the bunker, because when we strike this first ball as hard as we can, this second ball is going to race into the lip and hopefully stay in the sand so your buddies don't see it. This ball that we strike is going to shoot really high up in the air, hit the green, and back up 100 feet. That's how